here we are, Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, really looking forward to today's game. A lot of build-up, finally we're underway for the game itself. This is the home team lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Mehdi Benatia starts with Naldo in central defence.
And it's good to see that they've got two strikers looking to provide the goal threat for them.
And the opposing... Ronaldo! That's marvellous action, both the shot and the save. Now Fernandinho. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Here's the shot. Well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Opportunity to cross it now. It's a brave effort, really. In amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Fernandinho. Well, this attack put a bit of menace to it. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Good goal, David Silva is the marksman.
Goal from David Silva. Well, he's hit it hard and he's hit it first time, but perhaps the keeper could have got more on that.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Number 20, David Silva.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's Walker. Mehdi Benatia. Ronaldo. And it's with Ronaldo. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they're
going to try one now.
That's a fine catch by the keeper. Dybala. Dybala has given it away,
slipping it through.
And he's found Aubameyang. Hit the post. David Silva! And again against the frame of the goal.
I thought, he thought, that first one was in.
Bounced back off the frame of the goal. And now he can take his time before he gets the ball away from the goal and upfield.
Yeah, sigh of relief and just a chance to get a little breather after that flurry of action.
Well read by the defender. And now Messi. Well, that'll be a throw. Kyle Walker.
back to get a touch and get involved in the game. Lovely ball from Ronaldo. Fernandinho. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. Dybala. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Now Willian. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Moving forward there with real menace to their play. And disappointing ending to it, really. Fernandinho. Silva. Aubameyang. And there's the cutback. And a corner given by the referee.
Well, the tide has been headed in only one direction, and a chance here, according to the crowd, to get a goal.
And in it goes. Aubameyang! Seemed to be a bit too tense at the final moment, and it could have been an important moment for them.
Well, I just thought it was careless, actually.
Aubameyang. Great ball, Aubameyang. That's the keeper to beat. Brilliant goal!
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head, and he's one that he never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
Restarting at 2-0. Still such a danger with the ball at his feet, Cristiano Ronaldo. Now, Willian. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Looking for teammates in the middle. Strong, powerful clearance. Held up by Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Kyle Walker. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Nicely worked until that point, and it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Ronaldo's pass, and it's a splendid one. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Lionel Messi. It's looking good, this move. Aldo. William. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. William's cross. Goalkeeper opts to punch.
The referee has decided to add on
2 minutes. Easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. It's the goalkeeper's ball. And the referee is blown for half time. It's 2-0 here. There's no doubt who's been pulling the strings in this first half. David Silva.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat trick in the second half.
kickoff at the start of the second half.
Neatly intercepted.
Held up by Ronaldo. Dybala.
Trying to find Ronaldo in behind.
Very nearly a goal. It's hit the bar and it's back in play.
Keeper was rooted to the spot with that chance and thankful for the woodwork coming to his rescue.
Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Neymar. Goalkeeper is there for him and he's played it to him. To Robertson. Sanchez. Robertson. Now Fernandinho.
Here's David Silva.
Dybala. On to Ronaldo.
Dybala. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
A brilliant piece of intercepting there at a crucial time in a crucial position.
Dybala. Mehdi Benatia.
Alex Telles.
It's easy for the goalkeeper coming out to collect.
Neymar looking for Ronaldo at the near post.
Pushed onto the frame of the goal.
Tell the keeper was pleased with that, and why wouldn't he be? At the top draw, that save.
David Silva, such a clever attacking player.
Well, he's cleared the danger.
Well, listen to this. You can feel the frustration in this stadium. Their team's been poor so far, well below their usual standards.
Got his tackle in. Ball's gone out now. Fernandinho.
Lindelof.
Sanchez. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Shot off!
Went out, this will be a throw.
Aiming at Aubameyang.
Looking a problem until the clearance was made.
The shot's on! Terrific stop!
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
And it's with Ronaldo.
And they've got a man out wide, aiming for Neymar.
Rather hoisted into the middle.
Way over his teammates. It's a proper old-fashioned clearance there for the defender.
They've shown him the inside and he's taken that opportunity. And here's the shot.
Fernandinho.
Opportunity in a wider area.
Kyle Walker. Down the wing to the dangerous Messi. Now Fernandinho.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Willian untidy on the ball. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Here's a chance to attack.
David Silva! And the ball's in. It's a goal! Hat-trick! Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player.
Goalkeepers, when you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Alex Telles.
Neymar. to Neymar. And there's the cutback. Up to... Now it's offside. And it looks as though they might be in to score.
Well, here was a chance for him to make a real impression in the wide areas. But he's being substituted now. And
coming onto the pitch.
The crowd, by the sound of it, quite happy to see the back of him.
Yeah. Well, I don't think his fullback will be because he had him in his pocket, but no end product from this lad today. Poor day for him.
Well, the home team has been outplayed and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
Dybala. Great move, great goal. There's one good moment. A day of many bad ones, and they have got a consolation goal. 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. It is too far to think of. Now the shot! Flagged up, offside.
Oh, I think he was half a yard on there. He was entitled to feel hard done by.
Now it's 5 minutes to go. They're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Eriksen. Ronaldo, the target in the middle.
Only partially away from danger.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Aubameyang.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Two more minutes to play, that's of added time.
A minimum of 2 minutes.
He's tried a shot from long range, really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop. It's Cristiano Ronaldo to take the corner. The chance to play on. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick.
There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
And shoots! It's Cristiano Ronaldo to take the corner. Corner played into the middle. Defended well.
Sharp in front of goal. Not every day you grab yourself a hat-trick. No wonder he's lost.